Well, good morning, everyone, and happy Saturday. I hope you guys are doing good. Well, I'm back at the creek again doing some fishing. So hopefully you guys can see this on Thursday. But, man, it's calm. It's about 45 degrees, not too cold. But I'm hoping to catch some, either some bluegills or whatever, some fish species that like the cold. And, yeah, so let's get started. All right, we're back. So let's go ahead and do our first cast. And I don't have long today, so. Yeah, there's something there. There is something over there. Got it. Bluegill, first fish of the day. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright guys, first of the day. Nice, beautiful bluegill. Easy. Whoop. Got you. About 4.5 inches. Yeah, 4.5. Quick picture and YouTube short. Let's release this guy. Come on. Huh, something's wrong with my camera. Oh, come on. It's not working. Come on, it's not working. Why is it not working?
Come on. Take the picture. Shit.
Well, there you go, bluegill. Fuck. Hold on, let me restart this real quick. Alright, so got some phone issues we gotta deal with. Alright, it's better now. Alright, let's go ahead and catch another fish. That's a good new worm. Do we have any worms? No, we do. Okay. Not a small one, but that's it. There's the last one. Oh, never mind. I bought some more worms at Walmart.
right, let's get the next worm. Nope. Thought I got him. Thought I got him. let's go ahead and go to the other side and see what's up. See, there's any more worms. If I miss any. Nope. Empty. Alright, I'm going to bring my measuring board with the cook. One on the other side. Alright. If it's not there, then power going back there. Interesting. Nothing in the shallows.
other side maybe. No? Alright, let's go ahead. Get the other side in. Why? Yeah, fishing can be rough sometimes, but it's well worth it. It's well worth it. Man, it's so cold. Well, I'm glad it's gonna be warming up soon.
Come on. Alright, well, just two more casts and then we'll do our devotional. Boy. Alright, well, let's do our devotional now and then we'll. Yeah, anyway, I'll continue on fishing without the camera. Anyway, and so today's scripture First Corinthians chapter 13 verse 13 says, but now faith, hope, love abide these three, but the greatest of these is love. You know that in the chapter 13 of First Corinthians talked about love, and you know, as I read that chapter, you know, you can't do the works of the kingdom without love, because love is the most fundamental part of your being, because God created you into His image, and that if we are, you know, born again through Christ, we are, you know, we got to practice love. One of the fruits of the Spirit is love. And so it's crucial that we must, understand the importance of love, and that we should be spreading the gospel with love. We got to, if we are operating in spiritual gifts, we got to do it in love. There's no way around it, basically. And God has given us instructions to love to love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, but to love your neighbor as yourself. See, love is everything in the kingdom. If you do not love, you're just a cleaning symbol, as Paul would say, and it's not producing fruits in your life. And so it is so crucial
that not only that you love God, loving yourself, and to love others. Love is everything, because it's just the way God created, or the way God designed it to be so. Amen? So it's crucial that we must understand the goodness of God through our lives. So I just want to say thank you guys for watching this video. We are now at 1,542 subscribers, and man, it is wonderful to bless you guys with these contents and to, you know, go to work and go fishing every so often. Besides, tomorrow is gonna be raining a lot, so I won't be going fishing for the next few days until all this water start receding down. And may God bless you. May God keep you. I'll see you guys again next time. Bye.